take wet sand and put it in and make stuff. Yeah.